The prominent cleric Hashem Bathaie asks why people are scared of a virus but not of God. When he felt ill, he said, he was cured by drinking holy water from a shrine. Less than a week after the sermon was filmed, he was dead of coronavirus.